Now, a driver and a patient suffered injuries this afternoon when a car crashed into an Alcoa urgent care center. This happened about 3 this afternoon. The driver drove into the lobby of that care center on Hunter's Crossing. A man inside ended up with his arm pinned between the vehicle and that building. Authorities say both people are in stable condition. Coming up.